Good morning friends, this is Padma Pavani. My channel name is B.Ed 4th semester important questions for exams. If anyone is watching first time my channel, please subscribe the button and click on the bell icon so that you can view my notifications. Today we are going to discuss on the topic fundamental duties. This is also very important feature of our constitution. First, we have to know what is the definition of fundamental duties. It is a part of our original constitution. Okay, the more obligations of all citizens help to promote a spirit of patriotism and to uphold unity of India. The main aim is to develop the patriotism among the citizens of India. These were added to the constitution on the recommendations of the Swaran Singh Committee. It is a fundamental duty of each citizen of India to further national integration and contribute towards a better society. These are non-justiciable. No one can be punished. If they won't follow also, punishment will not be given to them. Next, coming to the main topic, that is fundamental duties. It aims at to abide by the constitution and respect its ideals and institutions. First, we have to abide and respect the ideals. Here the ideals are nothing but the national flag, national anthem. And to cherish and follow the noble ideals, to uphold and protect sovereignty, unity of India, to defend and render national service. Every citizen has to service our nation, to promote harmony and develop brotherhoodness among the people of India. This is also main important aim of our fundamental duty. Next, coming to value and preserve our national heritage. We have to preserve our cultural and national heritage for future generations, for the next upcoming generations, to protect and improve the national environment like forest, rivers, lakes, wildlife, and to develop scientific temper, humanism, spirit of inquiry and reforms, to safeguard public property. Next one is to renounce violence, to strive towards excellence, to provide opportunities for education to a child between the age group of 6 to 14 years, which is mandatory. These are all the fundamental duties. And the importance of these fundamental duties are the reminder to the citizens that they have duties in building up a free, egalitarian, healthy and responsible society. Everyone has the duty to make our society healthy, and everyone is responsible for building up, to respect its integrity and promote cultural harmony, keep our environment free from pollutants. We should not throw any dust or something on our nearby our surroundings, to safeguard of human rights and abolition of social justices. These are non-enforceable and non-justiciable. This is all about the fundamental duties. Next, coming to the conclusion, drafting the constitution by Dr. Ambedkar has enabled the abolition of untouchability and outlawing of all forms of discrimination. That means there should not be any discrimination between the citizens, irrespective of their caste, creed, sex. This is the topic we have discussed on fundamental duties. I hope you understand. Thank you.